history of Raw. And there you see Jeff Hardy along with his brother Matt. Jeff, drafted to SmackDown this past summer, though, has left an indelible mark on Raw. King, who will ever forget this past January? Jeff and Randy Orton embroiled in a bitter rivalry. And the intrepid Jeff Hardy would take our breath away.
This was absolutely unbelievable.
But King, that is what the daredevil Jeff Hardy is all about. Just one of the many images the Hardys have left us here on Monday Night Raw.
And making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 249 pounds, Montel Vontavious Porter.
MVP is playing for what's called his incentive bonus, so to speak. He has to win to get that bonus. Problem is, he hasn't won in 11 weeks.
And his tag team partner from Venice, California, weighing in at 184 pounds, Brian Kendrick.
And here is the young man, King D. Brian Kendrick, who's actually made history in the WWE. He is the first person to switch brands two consecutive years in the supplemental draft. Went from Raw to SmackDown this past summer.
Well, D. Brian Kendrick, I said weighing in at 184, his partner, MVP, weighing in at 284. They're going to make a formidable tag team to face the Hardys.
And don't forget, the Brian Kendrick's associate, Ezekiel Jackson.
Yeah, that just weighs 284, see?
All you have to do is ask Jimmy Wang Yang, Ezekiel's latest victim from this past Friday night on SmackDown, what Ezekiel's all about. So matchup underway as we celebrate the record-breaking 800th episode of Monday Night Raw.
What a night this is going to be.
Starting it off with the six-time tag team champions, the Hardys. First cover of the matchup by the former United States champion MVP.
We talk about 800 episodes. Believe me, we have seen some absolutely, look out here, amazing things happen here on Raw. We saw, earlier watching Jeff Hardy dive off of that scaffolding. No telling how high that was, right onto Randy Orton. And of course now, here we look at Jeff Hardy in the ring and Randy Orton sitting right out here at ringside looking on.
Here's the cover by Jeff Hardy, hook to the leg and a kick out. What about what Jeff Hardy's accomplished, King, over the past couple of months? Two nail-biting, thrilling matchups against Triple H.
Well, you're right. I mean, you can't say enough about the Hardys, Jeff and Matt. And I want to say a little bit about
cover by Matt, the ECW champion, in a kick out.
You know, what we watched earlier speaks to the resiliency of Randy Orton, that man right there.
Frequent tags by the Hardys.
Here we go.
Jeff Hardy into the cover on MVP. Hooks the leg and a kick out at two. Distraction perhaps caused by the Brian Kendrick.
And you know, Jeff and Matt have literally grown up right here on Raw.
Jeff Hardy, the high-risk maneuver, may have cost him, allows MVP to make the tag.
Well, that's what Jeff's all about, high risk.
And the Brian Kendrick, very eccentric, very unusual, but has been successful. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg again, almost had Jeff Hardy, who kicks out at two.
Well, you talk about unusual. They don't get any more unusual than the look that Jeff Hardy is sporting tonight.
Perhaps one of the most unusual looking superstars we've ever seen here on Monday night. Jeff trying to get to his brother Matt for the tag. Kendrick, though, into the cover, off the drop kick, and a kick out.
Boy, that low drop kick from Kendrick right into the temple of Jeff Hardy.
You mentioned it earlier, King, how the Hardys have really grown up here on Monday Night Raw, really started in preliminary matches and worked their way to superstardom.
Well, I mean, when they were teenagers, they were in those preliminary matches there on Raw.
Brian Kendrick going for the slice bread number two, and it was countered by Jeff Hardy. It's Jeff Hardy in control. Could that be the turning point of this tag team matchup?
Turning point? That could be the ending point. Kendrick is not able to be. He is able to tag out. Man, dropped right on his head.
Talk about a great last couple of months for Jeff Hardy. What about what Matt Hardy's accomplished? Now the ECW champion. Ooh. I elbowed the MVP. Bloody Bulldog in the clothesline.
What a nice move there by Matt Hardy. You know, whether wrestling individually or as a tag team, the Hardys are showing why they're been two of the most successful wrestlers ever here on Raw. Look at this!
Ooh, with him. Working like Matt Hardy. Off that side. Here's the cover. May have him in. The Brian Kendrick, who WWE Magazine has dubbed the jerk of the month, breaks up that near fall for Matt Hardy.
Yeah, Brian Kendrick risking disqualification there. Ooh, with him. Man, both guys on the same page there, thinking alike. Both went for those clotheslines.
You look over the massive shoulders of Ezekiel Jackson. MVP desperately needs to make a tag. And he does. And here comes the Brian Kendrick.
Oh, the referee didn't see the tag.
The referee isn't seeing this either. The
referee was too busy putting Jeff Hardy out. Now Jeff Hardy back in.
The Swanton. And Matt Hardy, the legal man, crawls to the cover, hooks the leg. And the Hardys, as electrifying as ever.
Here are your winners, Matt and Jeff Hardy.
What a way to kick off Monday Night Raw. The Hardys as successful as ever.